everyone, gather around. Chibi Maruko-chan is about to start.
Maruko wants to be praised by Teacher Oishi.
Next week, we'll have a test to see how well you play the recorder. So I want everyone to practice hard for it, please.
Oh boy, great. I hate these tests.
Playing in front of everyone just makes me so nervous.
Teacher, please teach me how to play.
Teacher, please teach me as well.
Yes, all right.
Teacher, check it out. I can play it with my nose.
I can do it too, Joe.
Oh, goodness. Here.
Teacher Oishi is so kind and nice, isn't she?
She might be kind, but she's still giving us a test, Tama-chan.
Maruko, will you clean the bathtub, please?
No. That's right. I have a recorder test coming up, so I'm busy. Lots to do. Lots to do.
A test?
Oh, no.
Then you'd better start practicing right away, Maruko.
I shouldn't have said that.
Too late now.
Hey, wait, my music textbook seems to be missing.
Eh?
I bet I left it at school after my music class. Oh, no, I have a problem. I thought I was going to practice the recorder today.
What's the matter?
Oh, Sakiko.
Here, this is the textbook that I used in third grade.
Rat, sis. You shouldn't have offered me this.
Sakiko, will you teach Maruko how to play the recorder as well?
Give it to me.
You should do this. So you get it now?
That's great, sis. You're so good.
That's wrong.
Here's the noodle vendor. Oh, what a nice tune. It makes me hungry.
Come on, concentrate, Maruko.
Instead of the recorder, my stomach made a sound. Hey, sis, do you know how to play the noodle vendor tune?
I don't know.
Please teach me. If you teach me how to do it, I'll practice seriously from now on.
I guess it's worth a try. Maybe like this.
Great, it sounds just like it. Grandpa, listen, listen.
Oh, goodness, I'm amazed.
You're quite good at that, aren't you? Maybe you'll be a good noodle vendor when you grow up, Maruko.
Playing the tune well doesn't make you a good noodle vendor.
You know, I worked really hard until I got the tune down. It took a while.
Hey, you. Although you've managed to play that tune now, it has nothing to do with the test.
The next day.
Hey, sis, can you teach me how to play this part?
I'm not going to teach you anymore.
Oh, please don't say that, sis. Will you just play it once and show me how?
Come on, dear.
I won't do it because Maruko doesn't take it seriously at all.
Fine. Just this one time, sis. If I record it, you won't need to play it over and over again for me.
Oh, you're kidding.
Man, I messed up again. Oh, boy. I want to stop practicing the recorder and go out to play now. I can get away with it if I stop studying arithmetic or Japanese, but it's so obvious if I stop practicing the recorder. Huh? Huh?
Why are you trying to go outside? Take it seriously!
Oh, come on. While I'm practicing, everyone's having fun. This is so unfair on poor little me. I wonder why they're laughing. Huh? Ah, the comedy special is on! Oh, no, I forgot that the comedy special was going to be on tonight. Hey, Grandpa, why didn't you tell me to come downstairs?
Oh, I'm sorry, Maruko.
Maruko, you need to practice the recorder.
I'm going to take a short break.
Here you go again. I'm going to take a bath, but make sure that you practice, okay?
That was so much fun!
Hey, are you still watching the show?
Huh? I forgot I was practicing the recorder.
Are you practicing for the test now?
Sort of.
I'm not gonna practice at all. I'm just gonna wing it, Joe.
Oh, man. I don't want to practice anymore. It's getting so boring.
But if you can't play that song, you'll be in trouble for the test.
It takes a week to practice that song, but the test only lasts 1 minute. I'm okay with a short minute of embarrassment.
Mari-chan.
Oh, Hamazaki-kun. You're practicing right now.
Huh?
Well, you're playing very nicely indeed. Keep on going.
I got a good remark. Oh, well, that's something new.
I envy you, Hamaji.
Hey, Sakura, do you want to earn a good remark, too? Okay, do you want me to teach you how to play?
Hey, you! Uh-huh. You're in the way of my cleaning!
You're so annoying.
Don't get carried away because you earned a good remark. I can get one, too.
On second thought, maybe I'll practice harder. Come on, sis. Will you please teach me how to play this part?
You're making too much noise. I have an arithmetic test tomorrow, but I can't concentrate.
I can't help it. I guess I'll just practice here. No one will be listening all the way out here.
Oh, hey, Maru-chan. You're practicing?
Oh, Takamaru-san. Good afternoon.
I always sing along to that tune you're playing right now. It's one of my favorites. Good luck, Maru-chan.
If she heard me, that means my poor playing was audible from quite a distance. I guess I need to learn to play better quickly, or else all my neighbors will laugh at me and say that it's taking forever for Momoko Sakura to play their recorder.
Chance, your drama's about to start.
Huh? Is it time already?
I feel awfully bad about you missing the comedy special last time, so I thought that I'd better remind you about this new show.
What should I do? I have my test tomorrow, but I can't play it well yet. Should I choose Momoe-chan or the test? Oh, Grandpa, why did you tell me that?
Huh?
I'm gonna practice, so stay away!
Momoe-chan, I wanted to watch you with my granddaughter, a haiku by Tomozo, who's been yelled at again.
Hmm?
Yamada-kun, I think you played very happily.
Yay! I got a nice remark, Joe!
I'm getting really nervous now.
Yes, Maeda-san. Very well done indeed. Next is Sakura-san.
Yes.
Mara-chan, you can do it.
I made a mistake. I messed up again. What should I do? I was able to play it without making a mistake last night.
Terrible. I played as poorly as Yamada. I practiced so hard, but it was all in vain. I definitely won't earn a good remark.
Sakura-san?
Yes?
I know you practiced a lot after school with Honami-san. I saw you both. I admire that you tried very hard.
Huh?
Teacher Oishi was watching us practice the whole time.
Yeah. Teacher Oishi.
Say, did you watch Momoi-chan's drama last night?
Huh?
Yeah, I did. It was really cool, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was so amazing.
Maruko realized that she could have watched Momoi-chan's drama if she had just practiced the recorder more regularly.
It's all right. I earned a good remark from Teacher Oishi.
In this episode, Maruko encourages Migiwa-san.
Tama-chan, what are you getting?
This is so uncool. I hate writing essays about books.
Yeah, I know. I wish it were an essay about a TV program. Like writing an essay about when we watch Drifters or Kin-chan.
Huh? Now that's a good idea.
Hey, stop it, you guys. We're in the library, so can't you be quiet for once? Hanawa! Oh, that one. I thought about reading that book, too.
Hey, Migiwa's stomach growled. It was so loud. Did you hear it?
No way! No way! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Migiwa-san hasn't come back yet.
I wonder if she rushed back home straight from the library.
Yeah, maybe. So, shall we take these things to her house for her?
Yeah, let's do it now. Huh? Migiwa-san.
Go away. Just leave me alone.
All right, then. But take this, okay?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
And this, too.
Thanks, you guys.
See you then.
Hey, wait up!
Huh? What is it?
Hanawa-kun. Did Hanawa-kun say anything about me?
No, he didn't. Hanawa didn't say anything to us. Right, Tama-chan?
Yeah.
I just wonder what Hanawa-kun thought about my little faux pas.
Miss Hanako, I don't believe it. I thought she was the most elegant lady in our whole class. I feel like the love of my life has been ruined for me.
Ah, forgive me, Hanawa-kun. Forgive your poor Hanako.
She's run off.
I guess it must have been quite a shock to her. And then, whoosh, Migiwa-san just ran away. It was weird.
I see. Well, there's no way to stop your stomach from growling. I feel sorry for her that she had to have such an embarrassing moment in front of that boy.
Yeah. If she can run that fast, she may be able to win the gold medal in the Olympic Games. That'd get Hanawa to notice her.
Come on, stop talking nonsense. Anyway, I suppose Migiwa-san feels too anxious to eat tonight.
Huh?
Thank you, I'm done.
She's not that sad. I don't think so.
Sadly, Migiwa-san has a fever today, so she's absent.
A fever?
Hey, do you think that Migiwa-san made herself sick by thinking too much about yesterday's incident? Hey, look! The person down there, isn't that Mugiwa-san?
Hmm? It is.
I wonder if she's feeling better now.
Mugiwa-san!
Hey, guys.
I heard you had a fever today.
Oh, yeah. I had a slight one last night, but it was lower in the morning, but I took a day off just in case.
Are you all right to be outside?
You see, if I stay in my room, I can't help but feel embarrassed and sad about yesterday. So I asked Mom for permission to come outside for a short time to take Amaryllis for a walk.
Oh, I understand now.
I know I'm no longer a lady in Hanawa's eyes.
No, it's not a big deal at all, okay? I mean, everyone's stomach has to growl sometimes.
Yeah, that's right. It happens to everyone.
No way! A lady's stomach should never growl. It's just not proper.
Right.
If I could somehow manage to go back in time, I'd want to go back a second before I made that mistake, and I want to do everything all over again. Hanawa-kun!
Now, cheer up, okay? It's not so bad. Hanawa-kun may have forgotten all about the incident by now, you know?
Yes, that's right.
You think so? Does Hanawa-kun remember my embarrassing mishap? He remembers. He doesn't. He remembers. He doesn't. He remembers. He doesn't. He remembers. He doesn't. He remembers!
Hey, babies, up here!
Mugiwa-san.
I wonder if she'll be okay.
The next day.
Good morning, Mugiwa-san.
Oh, good morning.
So you're over it now, right?
No, I wanted to take another day, but Mom told me I had to go to school today, so I... Hey, Sakura-san, can I ask you a favor?
What is it?
Can you find out if Hanawa-kun remembers my embarrassing incident? If he doesn't, I'll be so relieved.
Huh? What do you mean, find out?
Can you ask Hanawa-kun if he remembers casually? Will you? I'm begging you! I hope he doesn't remember it. Hey, Sakura-san, when you ask Hanawa-kun about the incident the other day, please don't mention anything at all to remind him about it, okay?
Then just how am I supposed to ask him?
Like I said, just say it casually.
Good morning.
Mara-chan, good morning.
Oh, hi, good morning.
Hanawa-kun, good morning. Hanawa-kun.
What is it, baby?
Well, it's about the other day. It's about the thing, you know?
That thing? What is that thing?
It isn't anything important, so I don't think you remember. You just forgot, right?
What? What are you talking about? That thing you mentioned, does it have something to do with you, Sakura-kun?
No, it was just about Miig.
Miig?
Miig doesn't cross the street! Miig always looks both ways! Say halt before crossing the crosswalk!
Hey, are you trying to be comical?
No, I'm not. I'm being serious. Let me see. It's about a noise a person starting with me made.
About a person me made? Person starting with me. In our class, we have Misawa-kun and Mugiwa-kun, I think. And about a noise.
Hanawa-kun, you don't need to try so hard to recall it.
A noise?
A noise. Yes, a noise. You don't remember a little thing that happened a day before yesterday, right?
So a day before yesterday. Okay, I'll try hard to recall it.
Huh? No. You don't need to recall it. Forget it.
Baby, what's wrong with you today?
So you don't remember it, right? Thank you, Hanawa-kun.
Sakura-san!
Okay, don't worry. Hanawa-kun doesn't remember the stomach noise at all. So aren't you glad?
I'm so glad, truly. I'm just so relieved now.
Hey, I can't support your weight.
I'm relieved to know that. But the fact that Hanawa-kun has forgotten about what I did makes me a little sad. You'd think he'd remember every little thing I do.
Huh? Do not be ridiculous now. Mr. Togawa is coming soon. Let's go inside.
Thank you very much, Sakura-san.
Hey, here comes the growling stomach. Look, guys, it's Miss Growling-san.
Hamachi, no, how dare you?
Ah, yes. I do remember what Sakura-kun was trying to tell me now.
He hasn't forgotten about it. Hanawa-kun. Teacher?
Yes?
I don't feel so good after all. May I go to the school infirmary, please?
Oh, are you all right? Can you go by yourself?
Yes.
Nagiwa-san.
Here I go!
Haru-chan!
Are you two all right?
That really stings.
Mm-hmm. Are you all right?
Yeah. It's nothing. Hanawa's stomach just growled. Here comes Mr. Growling.
Sorry. It happens to everyone, right? It's perfectly natural. Ciao.
Sure it does. Wait for me, Mr. Growling.
It happens to everyone, right? It's perfectly natural. Hanawa-kun. Hanawa-kun is attractive even though his stomach growled. So he's the same as me, then. I'm still a devoted girl in love, right? Sakura-san, don't you agree?
Yeah, of course I do.
Wait for me, Hanawa-kun!
A girl in love is a tough thing to keep down. Mikiwa-san has restored herself to perfect health.